Hi, let's talk about pulmonary circulation. In this video, we'll discuss the pathways of blood between the heart and the lungs. As you may have recalled, there is a pulmonary loop and a systemic loop when it comes to circulation. The systemic loop takes richly oxygenated blood and it distributes it to metabolically active tissues throughout the body and then returns it back to the heart. The pulmonary loop takes that returned blood that has been deoxygenated and pushes it to the lungs and then returns it back to the heart, renewed of oxygen. This process begins in the right ventricle. From the right ventricle, blood leaves through the semilunar pulmonary valve and moves into the pulmonary trunk, as we can see here in this cadaveric image. The pulmonary trunk divides into the main pulmonary arteries. So there is a right and a left main pulmonary artery. We can see here there's a tiny asterisk that we'll come back to that relates to the ligamentum arteriosum, which is right there between the origin of the right main pulmonary artery and the arch of the aorta. But we'll come back to that. So the main pulmonary arteries distribute the blood to the lungs. Ultimately, that blood is destined for the capillary beds of the alveoli, where carbon dioxide can leave the blood and enter the alveoli and exchange with oxygen that enters the blood and is picked up by erythrocytes and hemoglobin. That richly oxygenated blood is then returned back to the left atrium through four pulmonary veins. From the left atrium, we're then going to enter back into systemic circulation. Now, I said that we would come back to the ligamentum arteriosum, which is this structure here. It is a ligament-like attachment between the origin of the right main pulmonary artery and the arch of the aorta, which is a remnant of a fetal artery called the ductus arteriosus. The ductus arteriosus would shunt rather oxygenated blood that was coming from the mother through the fetal heart and bypasses pulmonary circulation and goes directly to the aorta. It's one of two major bypasses, the other being the foramen ovale in the wall of the interatrial septum. So that leads us to our assessment question of the video, and that is, the pulmonary trunk carries blood from which chamber of the heart to the pulmonary arteries? Is it the left atrium, the left ventricle, the right atrium, or the right ventricle? So we're talking about a chamber of the heart to the pulmonary arteries. So arteries, these are leaving the heart. Because they're leaving the heart, we know that we can cross out the atria because atria receive blood, so they receive veins. So it either has to be the left ventricle or the right ventricle. The left ventricle sends blood to the aorta as part of the systemic loop, whereas the right ventricle sends blood to the pulmonary trunk as part of the pulmonary loop. Therefore, D, right ventricle, is the correct answer. Thank you very much for your time.